Well, you know what time it is, folks. It's time to play some more Puggsy. This next puzzle is a huge pain in the ass. And it's probably going to take me half the video just to do this stupid puzzle. Well, gotten lucky twice. I don't think we need to get all these coins in there. I think we just need to get like six. Six out of eight. Still way too many. Alright, halfway there. They don't have basketball on Puggsy's planet. Oh, on the rim. And the reason for that is because brown aliens cannot jump. I believe this is common knowledge. I mean, just look at E.T. He couldn't jump. Oh, I'm terrible at this. Alright, almost there. I think that's enough. Please be enough. Please open. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I guess I was mistaken. Come on. I don't want this to be a boring video. Open. Yes! Okay, now we just have to get across this fire pit. That's what these stools are for. Nothing better to get across a pit of fire than wooden stools. Everybody knows wood doesn't catch on fire. Okay, and... oh yeah. Now I remember. I have to throw that down there and wait for that mouse to flip that switch. Thank God. Usually that takes hours. Well, not hours, but it feels like hours. Watching that mouse go back and forth. Okay, that solid orange dot indicates that this is a boss level. So let's finish up Badger Mill and take on what I assume will be the badger. Okay, this is another remote control puzzle. And we need to use these switches down here to make sure all those switches up there get flipped. Now, due to the nature of this puzzle, I can't really show you how I'm doing it, which kind of sucks. Mostly you just have to experiment, trial and error, to see which switches affect which conveyor belts. Okay, that's two. And you only get four bags. So you gotta make sure you get it right. Okay, we want that to go that way. One more. Come on, no, don't fall that way. Oh, cripes. Well, I totally botched this one, folks. Let's try that again. Okay, no switches at all. Let's just let it go on its natural course. Okay, let's see what happens when we flip this one. Okay, that's right. Okay, now we want that way, and then when it drops down there, I need to flip that last switch. And that ought to do it. That opens up the door. Get ready to defeat Guardian. This is a pretty cool boss. I like fighting him. He only has 3 hit points. If he had more, then it would take a really long time to kill him. We need to manipulate these switches to drop that flower on that guy's head. And again, this is something that you really just have to use trial and error to get right. So close. Down a little bit, I think. Down a little bit more. Yes. Up a little. I think down just a little tiny bit. That's probably too far down. Nope, I got it. Die, badger. Badger, 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 badger. Flower, flower. Alright, and we have eliminated half of the guardians in this game. All we have left is 4 mean-looking dudes. There's that whale again. Alright. I thought for sure that would open up a path to some point further in the game. I guess it doesn't. Oh well, I think we have time for finding the real exit in Starfall Lake. Shouldn't take too long. Wonder why I didn't make a sound effect when I killed that guy. I love the fishes, cause they're so delicious. Alright, and that should take us to the next part of Starfall Lake. Yep, do I have time for one more? Probably not, but let's see. Oh yeah, now I remember. We have to build a bridge across here. Well, we probably won't have to build a whole bridge. Just a couple blocks ought to do it. Well, I definitely don't have time to fool around here, so let's go ahead and get back to the world map. Save your game. There we go. And I'll see you next time for more Puggsy. Until then, see you later.